guys, the fish is almost fucking dead. Finally.
Take that, you ugly son of a bitch.
God, I fucking hate that boss fight. It's the worst boss fight in history. It's even worse than Fury of Taurus. That stupid flaming bull thing. But, damn, this was like 1,000 times worse. Piss me the fuck off. See how much time it took. Well, actually, I figured if you stay low, then this fight will go by so much faster. So much faster. Oh, God knows. Sick of that shit. Hey, look, it's the blade from Devil May Cry 1. Too bad they don't go above the surface. Flip out the water. Finally, the part that I care about. She jumps really high. I never noticed before. Brief. Okay. Admiring the level. Oh, Fucking hell, I did not mean to go through that door. Oh, thank goodness they're still there. Cestus. Yeah, that's my favorite weapon in God of War 3. Owns everything instantly. Well, that's pretty much it for this mission. So, catch you later. And yeah, Dante makes his cameo appearance in Lucia's disc. Okay, see ya.